Nice to meet you, 1K. My name is Atal. I've been following your expedition. As you can tell, your discoveries have had quite the impact. I decided to take a stand. It started with our cats. Damien and I have had a lot of them over the decades, and I've watched every last one of them grow old and die. And that got me thinking about our responsibilities towards other life forms. What's life to most living creatures? Fear, hunger, pain, and in the end, death. Involuntary cessation of existence. That's horrifying, 1K, horrifying. And we are the only ones who can make it better. Yes, carefully and slowly, but yes. That's what civilization is. That's what it's always been. Creating structures to lessen suffering. But this time we include everyone. We use our intelligence to get rid of as much of the horror of existence as we can for all living beings. Natural? What does that even mean? Natural means nothing in terms of ethics. Here's the question, 1K. Is suffering good? Is it the way things should be? Exactly. And everyone knows that. But we act like that doesn't mean anything for us, when in fact we have the tools to lessen suffering. That's what technology is. So by choosing not to use those tools, we become ethically culpable for that suffering. So, lots of necessary things are very difficult to do. We're the species that eradicated polio, went to the moon, created artificial intelligence. We need to start thinking bigger. Do that. It's more than most people do. But that might be changing.
Attention all citizens. The Gehenna Memorial Interactive Fiction Exhibition is now open to visitors. However, please note that due to an unauthorized strike, public transport will be temporarily unavailable. May the Founder be with you.
1K, what can I do for you? Whoa, inner peace doesn't come cheap. Come back when you've got 1,000 credits. So, something else perhaps. Please come back if you need anything else.